drop it. You better fucking drop it. That's it, dude. Now they're all injured again, so...
Airbag is coming down.
Dude, can I freaking unscope? Oh my gosh, dude, that guy was pissing me off. I know shields around me. Oh my god! Wait, I'm like freaking blind right now, dude.
Oh no, she kept running. What a massive jump again.
Landing gears down. Double
tank. Bring her home. Jeez,
she's a W gamer. Oh, we found a W gamer. Drop it on me. No, she's a W gamer. Oh, I love W gamers, dude. I love W gamers, dude. People are finally learning the true power of W gamers. I love it. Nice. Drop it on me. She's gonna hold W. Oh, okay. This is gonna be fucking juicy. Just cover off, make her go back to the palace. Nice. Throw me back there. Look how much time she's wasting by holding W. It's really, really good. Nice, get hard. W Gaming to the next palette, I love it, but I get you here, dude. I caught it. They did a whole gen in that. That was really good, Meg. The Meg win. It's such a big map, too, that W Gaming is like the best that you can do. So well played for that, Meg. Dude, they're already probably working on my gen. Oh, she has Iron Man. Dead Hard, put it down.
People play so aggressive early game, they don't bother to try to get viewers and plates. That's what really wins games. Damn it.
One way to literally lose all respect.
You went one round and shoot body? Alright. Alright, buddy.
You know, I'll spirit you real quick. I'll do it.
Alright, buddy. I'll show you what's up.
Nice. Very nice. One of the things that she's doing a good job looping me, but in reality, she doesn't realize that I have the scaries.
Yeah, he's going to be fine here.
What happened, you kid? What happened, dude? Where's that spec energy now?
The reason I won those two rounds is because I was able to grab heals early game.
Oh, nice, you did blocking. Nice! Good teabags. Good teabags. You have borrowed time. You probably have DS too. Yeah, she has DS. I'm gonna hit her early. I didn't mean to grab her!
So many people play super aggressive in arenas. If you just play passive, grab heals early, you're literally so chilling.
Don't let that teabagging stuff get to you, because you have to follow Demi's law, where toxic players don't usually last very long in games.
You guys go. Dude, he's using master for
Meg's running a little bit. She's in the lock. She has to be in the lock.
We're playing so split right now. We can just stick together.
Reloading.
Nice! Freaking goddamn mind, dude. Oh my god. He just lived long enough of storm because they were both super low. Oh gosh, dude. Show me that. Show me that. Hold 3k damage, dude. Holy crap. I don't think I'm gonna get badged, but I can officially say I've gotten 3k damage before. Man, that feels good.